A team of researchers has discovered a new method that makes it possible to transform electricity into hydrogen or chemical products by solely using microwaves, without cables and without any type of contact with electrodes. This can represent a disruption in the field of energy research and a key development for the decarbonization of process industry, as well as for the future of the automotive sector and the chemical industry, among many others. The study has been published in the journal Nature Energy. The technology, developed and patented by the Spanish National Research Council CSIC and UPV, is based on the phenomenon of the microwave reduction of solid materials, in this study exemplified by the reduction of cerium oxide. This method enables to carry out electrochemical processes directly without requiring electrodes, which simplifies and significantly reduces capital costs, as it provides more freedom in the design of the structure of the device and choosing the operation conditions, mainly the electrolysis temperature. It is a technology with great practical potential, especially for its use in energy storage and production of synthetic fuels and green chemicals. This aspect has significant importance nowadays, as both transportation and industry are immersed in a transition towards decarbonization and electrification. The main use of this disruptive technology is the production of green hydrogen, produced without emitting greenhouse gases from water, for industrial and transportation uses. It is a technology with great potential for the automotive sector, especially for cars fueled by fuel cells and hybrids or large vehicles such as trains or ships, but also for chemical industry, metallurgy, the ceramic sector, or the production of fertilizers, among many other sectors. This method will make it possible to transform renewable electricity, typically of solar or wind origin, into added value products and green fuels. The research team is studying other future uses for this technology and is currently focusing its efforts on the use for the ultra-fast charging of batteries. Another use would be the direct generation of oxygen with microwaves, which opens a broad spectrum of new uses. One specific use would be the direct production of oxygen with extraterrestrial rocks, which could have a key role in the future exploration and colonization of the Moon, Mars, or other moons in the solar system.